to blackness. So I tried to open this door, but this door can't be opened.
We need to find a way to power this thing.
Until it's powered up, and to power it up, I need to go somewhere else and open the door from the other side, because in that side it's not not possible to be opened. So it seems like I can't really hide or crouch. Let's just avoid the monsters for now. Yeah, you probably like it in here with all the trash and all the... darkness. So I don't get it. That time it worked. Okay, the game is a little buggy. Yeah, I can see the game is still a little buggy because as you saw that time it worked. I guess I was lucky or something. But the game does a good job of making you feel like you're in danger all the time, so even if I have a pistol, I still don't feel okay. What do you mean I'm bleeding? No, doesn't seem like I'm bleeding, I'm just stressed, cursed and hungry. Yeah, let's load one more bullet into our pistol, that will help. USB flash drive, I guess I need that for the... dev section.
Gotcha.
Wait, I can hear someone!
Okay, it's on.
Someone is here.
I gotcha!
Should I risk it? Is there any point in killing all the people? I guess it's a stealth game, so you don't have to kill everyone, you see.
It's locked.
There is a door over there, and also I have to check the shelf.
I think I could make some sort of makeshift weapon out of it.
Okay, that will come in handy. More materials. But this thing is locked, I don't know if I can open it.
Locked. Instruments. I could pick that lock.
Oh, come on, stop complaining. If only you had instruments. What instruments you need? Oh, I can make a syringe. Wait, didn't we pick up a bottle or something? Oh, it was actually looking at me, okay. Or hearing me. One thing I'll say, it's kind of hard to see where the creatures are heading or what they are doing because it's so dark. Oh, but I guess these creatures don't see, so that's why I didn't see the range or the vision of them because they are blind. Or just blindfolded.
pick that lock.
Okay, that was kind of stressful and cool. Apparently loading doesn't make any sound and it doesn't draw them, even though it's kind of like a clunky experience.
Only I had instruments. I could pick that lock.
I don't seem to have a map, but all the doors over here are locked. By the way, you're not probably seeing much on my screen right now. Can I increase the gamma? Oh well, no. But it's more atmosphere this way. If I share my flashlight, you can see more. Okay, let's try to search a little more of this place. Maybe I missed something, but I'm fairly sure I got everything. Because I'm a real pack rat. By the way, we have a meter up there, see? That might be how much longer I can breathe in this condition, so let's get out of here. Again, sorry about being so dark. I don't really have a way to increase my gamma any much. That's a cool effect, any more than this. I'll just have to shine the flashlight sometimes. And now this is open. And there's nothing inside but blackness. Totally, the game is black. It's very dark for me as well, so we are basically seeing the same thing. Open sesame. And I think it's one of those games, if you flash the light on something that can be looted, it will highlight it. Okay, let's draw him away from there. Okay, so that's shotgun ammo I can use.
This looks weak enough. Need a tool to break it.
What do you mean a tool? Like a fire axe or something?
It's a security PDA. Can be useful. I think I can scan areas for any radio chatter. Maybe I can find these crazy maniacs.
Now I have access to the map, so luxury apartment, rooftop, business center, exhibition center, oh, underground parking, I guess I need to go somewhere around there, main hall, apartments, private school, I don't want to go into the private school, I don't want to see what this thing does to little children. Sky Mall, I want to go there, probably they have an extensive collection of shotguns. Restaurant, no more pineapple pizza. Cinema. Some entertainment and no more stress. Warehouse. Oh, so this is where you receive the warehouse. Okay. Technical basement. Okay, I don't want to see what's in there, but I guess I have no choice. Search for signals for me. Signal?
It's here. I have to get there now.
Okay, so we're on the rooftop. Looks like we have to go from place to place, but I hope they have some fast travel or something. Because I don't want to navigate all the maps so many times. Look at the logo, it's interesting. Yes, you have to save our daughter. That's our main quest. And after that, maybe we can explain ourselves why we're killing all the people. Because they are real people, even though they are monsters with a black mist on them. Load already? What a long load. It must be... Oh, I see now.
My daughter.
Yes.
You are
come
dead. You hear me? Dead!
If you can!
That was a creepy phone call. The light, it burns. Blindfold yourself. Okay. So looks like the monsters have to blindfold themselves because it hurts them.
It's so windy here, I barely can hear anything. I hope that works same way for them.
Yeah, let's show status. Louder, you. It looks like we're not getting any more knives because the game wants us to be stealthy, and I don't really like stealth gaming. They at least have to give me the option to be a ninja. Looks like the bags are not highlighted from far away. I have any hiding spots here, so I guess I have to kill this thing sooner or later. Well, that was a waste of ammo. So remember, either kill them with a sheave or a pistol.
Claire Barkley, June 17th. It was a very long flight, and I'm exhausted, but also very excited. I finally got the position at Skyhill Incorporated. The interview was very long and very complex. The people here are just so amazing. Everyone is so talented and so passionate about what they're doing here. I think we're truly going to be able to change the world for the better. The tech that's being developed here is the future that I've been dreaming about my entire life.
Okay, the future of your dreaming here is the future of nightmare. And I see a gun. I like guns, I'll have to get the gun. Assault ammo.
Found it. Finally, can use the elevator now. I need it more than you, buddy.
Old pal, old painless, like the chain gun or the minigun from Terminator.
Maybe I can use ventilation, John McClane style.
Well, if you don't know who John McClane is, that's Bruce Wayne.
Wow.
that comment about what's happening here. So I was trying to kill him the first time, but it didn't let me kill him. Okay, let's search this place a little more, because maybe we can do something else here. Yeah, I was trying to kill the monster, but it didn't let me. I'm so tempted to use this, but again, looks like if I do that over here, I'll be assaulted by a lot of creatures. On the other hand, if I don't do it, I don't have a way to pass through here. I don't know why this is not making any sound, but I don't mind. Yeah, I also have to kill this guy. Maybe it's already suppressed, I don't know. But there are some secret files over here and I had to get them. Bear trap. Hope we don't fight shadow bears. Oh look, and the people are not in their underpants anymore, so they are actually like the normal people now. See a point in me going there. By the way, warm soda. So Europeans drink sodas at room temperature. So a warm soda might just be a soda at room temperature, but Americans drink it always cold, ice cold. So that's why it says warm soda. Soda at room temperatures that Europeans drink without any problems. So that's again another culture difference. You know, people tend to believe all people are the same, but they're not all the same. Okay, let's check that other area. Yeah, I guess the blindfolded guys can't do anything to me right here. We can even run as much as we want. So we have a limited inventory, but we can get more crafting materials. There doesn't really seem... Oh, it's a flash drive. Okay. Flash drives are used in the black... Stale pizza. Okay, the flash drives are used in the Black Mist little hallway thing. So I guess these monsters are kind of harmless over here. Well, unless they spot me by, you know... Unless they spot me using the guys that can see. Six or seven bullets. That seems to be kind of like the rule. There's a bag over there, but I don't think I can get it. It's a knife. It's a very nice rooftop.
I'll need that for later.
Indeed for the rich. So it looks like I can carry all the assault rifle ammunition in the weapon itself. So let's actually verify that theory. Yes, if you put the bullet in the gun, they don't occupy a slot anymore. Oh, I'm very low on ammo. Oh, okay, so that's how you're supposed to do it. Well, the game didn't give me any clues about that one. I guess you can run because there's nothing left over here. Actually, let me check the table. But they do a very good job of telling you if something is on the table, you can pick it up. I like the little sphinx over here. Also, it seems like we're in the future, kind of like a distant future. And when they mean they have the best technology available, they really do have it. Wait, no, I just want to go up here. Okay, fine, let's check out the other area before we kind of leave this one. But I love that there are modifiers to the missions. Well, so we're kind of out of bullets, so we... kind of need more materials to build more ships. Remember, we killed that guy that was able to see us. I guess I remember getting the stuff from here, but let me just check it again. There is something over there as well. Looks like he was blocked. I don't think there is anything left for us in here. Oh, I actually missed this thing. Oh, actually I have some bandages. I don't know what to do about that guy. I don't have any more ammunition to kill him, so I guess I have to run. Okay, I think we explored the whole rooftop almost. That's interesting design mechanic, so you don't have ammunition or weapons to kill everything on the level. And if they bite you, they actually do a lot of damage, the bastards. Can I go on the other side? Wait a minute. Let me check that one more time and then I'll end the video. I have to restart the whole thing again, but with no monsters. No, I'm pretty sure I can go on that side through here. Look at the shadow of the creatures, it's quite good. Yeah, it's all blocked off, okay. Let's go. Such a fun little game. Yeah, I see why people say that it's a little buggy sometimes, or if they feel like it's bad, but I think it was patched. Because I'm playing it in the morning and the game was launched in the evening. I don't know, we'll have to see. It also doesn't really tell you where you are going. I mean, it says the rooftop, but we are already on the rooftop. Oh, and I think this is the black goo meter, so if I don't take a black goo shot, I'll die. I think we're already visited this beautiful place. I don't know what to do next from here, so I'll just go outside and end the video. Ah, so much better here, fresh air. So I guess we have to go to the camera was panning. So I guess we have to go back to the Sky Hill lobby thing over there and use our USB drives. And then we have to go back to the apartment, so I have to reach a... We have to find a way to get there. I don't think I found the key or something on the rooftop. Anyway, see you next time. Bye.